when we get ready to move and make a move, we come over, take the clicker off, pop the rubber band, bring up the jig, and then bring the, we'll show you, we'll bring the downrigger in. You never run with the downriggers out like that. Put your rod in the holder. Come back, crank the rigger up. And you just loosen the clutch, put your swivel base, swing your ball in, and set it right down on the floor. Usually put a rag under it so we don't mar the deck up. Then tighten it back up. Now we're ready to run. Then we put them back out when we get where we're going and troll back down the channel again.